Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Someone there? Are you a prisoner here? Are you a vampire?
That's right, lonely human.
Why is a vampire locked away here?
Shut up! Damn, Walter. I would have won were it not for his ebony stone.
Ebony stone? What's that?
If you want to know. Beat me! Walter, I'll beat you to a pulp! You!
Ah!
You promised. Answer me. What is the Ebony Stone?
A stone made with alchemy. It creates the never-ending darkness in this forest.
Hence eternal night. But the night should help you as well, since you're a vampire.
That stone chooses its master. My powers pale beside his. Oh, if only I had the Crimson Stone!
Crimson Stone. He mentioned alchemy. Perhaps Rinaldo might know something. I have a question, Rinaldo.
Don't you always? Ask away.
The Ebony and Crimson Stones.
What about them?
You knew about them. Why didn't you tell me?
How would that have changed anything? The night still wouldn't have ended.
True, but...
Well, I would have told you. I shall tell you now.
Please.
Have you ever heard of the Philosopher's Stone?
No, I haven't.
Making the Philosopher's Stone is the ultimate goal of alchemy. It provides eternal youth. The two other stones were apparently created accidentally. No details of how they were made remain now.
I see. I know about the Ebony Stone, but what kind of power does the Crimson Stone have?
I don't know the details. It turns the souls of vampires into power for its master. These two stones are the vampire's greatest treasures.
Wouldn't the Crimson Stone work for humans as well?
If all it gave you was power, that might be so.
What do you mean?
I've heard that it bears the curse of the vampires as well.
I see. So humanity would be lost.
There are no greater treasures for those who become vampires.
And Walter has the Ebony Stone in his possession?
That seems to be the case. It was supposedly lost along with the Crimson Stone.
But if the Ebony Stone reappeared, then the Crimson
Stone... may also have resurfaced. I pray that it is not here.
Welcome back. What would you like today? Is this fine? Would you like anything else? Is this okay? Would you like anything else? Is this fine? Would you like anything else? Is this okay?
Yes, certainly.
Anything else? I appreciate your business. Thank you. Welcome back. I appreciate your business.
Welcome to my castle. Pleased to meet you. I am the master of the castle, Walter Bernhard.
Give back Sarah!
Do not rush. Your lady is here.
Sarah! Why? Why won't she answer?
It seems the lady is tired. It seems you are too. Rest a while.
What?
Well? That whip is Rinaldo's, is it?
It can't be. My attack doesn't work.
I see. It's just as that knight said. Very well. You've made it this far. I'll return her as a reward. Be in the throne room on the highest floor. I look forward to you making it there alive.
What's the matter?
What's all this racket?
Rinaldo! Sarah suddenly...
Oh no. You go on inside.
But...
There's nothing you can do. Wait quietly inside.
All right. Please. Take care of Sarah. How is Sarah doing?
She's sleeping in the back.
What in the world happened?
The barrier around this house. It responded.
What are you saying? That's not possible.
There's no use hiding it. So I'll tell you plainly. That girl has been tainted by the vampire.
You're lying! That can't be!
Why would I lie to you? You must accept the truth!
Please, tell me you're lying.
She is not a vampire yet, to be precise. She won't even be aware of it. As time passes, she will gradually lose her humanity, like my daughter.
Is there anything I can do?
The only thing would be to defeat Walter immediately.
Is this whip effective against him?
Why do you ask?
I tried to strike him with it, but it didn't seem to work.
It is as I thought then. It didn't even work for you.
Isn't there another way?
Well, there is, but...
Tell me, I'll do anything!
Then let me ask you this. Can you kill that girl? Complete. You can destroy him. But in order to do that, you need a tainted soul. One that trusts you. And one that you can trust.
I abandoned everything in order to save Sarah. I could never do such a thing.
Even knowing she's not human, it's a difficult thing to do. I'm not surprised.
Is she really? Is Sarah really?
There's no doubt about it. I confirmed the bite mark. The fact that the barrier responded is proof above all else.
Sarah!
Did she overhear us just now?
Sarah!
Please, stay away!
Sarah, calm down. Did you hear us talking? It's okay. Please, trust me. I will save you. I will. You'll see.
I appreciate how you feel, but I have no time left.
No time?
I can feel it. My heartbeat is weakening, and my blood is growing cold. I can feel myself changing into something inhuman. If my soul can save others, then I won't die in vain. I do not want anyone else to suffer my fate.
Why?
Please, if you still love me, please grant me my final wish.
I cannot.
You dishonor yourself, Leon. How do you think Sarah feels?
I know, Rinaldo. I do know, but...
Thank you.
decided. You must enter into a blood covenant with Sarah's soul. Focus your spirit on Sarah. All becomes one in infinity. The tainted soul joins his. Undesired and cursed soul. His blood accepts your hatred for the power to slay your kind. Now, use the whip against Sarah.
I swear to you, no more will suffer your fate.
Was one of the forbidden secrets described in the book belonging to Matthias's family. Now that whip has become the bane of the children of the night.
Yes, I can tell. The power of hatred and destruction that the whip has against vampires.
I'm sorry, Leon.
It couldn't be helped. It is no one's fault. It was what Sarah wanted.
Are you going already?
Yes. I must keep the promise I made to Sarah.
I see. Come back again anytime. I can be of some help to you.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
Welcome back. What would you like today? Is this okay?
Yes, certainly.
Is this fun?
Yes, certainly.
Would you like anything else? Is this fun?
Yes, certainly.
Is that all?
It must be tough, but hang in there.
Thank you.